This is race number 11. Final race of the night. Fourth division of the Grade 6. Tequila 2, the fave. So we're right. The light on. Best of luck, punters. Race 11. We're ready. Set to go. And they're on their way. Speed off the inside. Chevytron left well. Two lengths clear early. Over Spring Scorpion. Tequila 2 getting around the outside. And then Spring Waratah. Next is Pearl Cape. City Limit sign. And Lockie Swift up toward the turn. Chevytron led about two lengths on Spring Waratah. Tequila 2 ran wide. It's Chevytron the leader. Spring Waratah the inside. Chevytron. Spring Waratah. Spring Waratah goes home best second. Look, it might be Tequila 2 flashing late right there. Chevytron. And then came City Limit sign. Pearl Cape, Spring Scorpion, and back toward the tail end was Lockie Swift. The time here is around 22:90. Spring Waratah, right up along the rail. Set a few winners there tonight. Number 8, now second's close. 7 put a big dive in here, Tequila 2. It was a bit wobbly on the home turn, Tequila 2. He just ran out and cost himself some margin. He's got up for second in the photo. It's 8 from 7. And 1 is 3rd. So the winner number 8, Spring Waratah, Bob Fletcher, Vincent Barry, Red Fawn Bitch, March 2016, Dinah Double One, Emily Dawn, number 8, 7 Tequila, 2 second for Roland Parry, Fawn Dog, February 2016, Barcia Bale, Groupie Dole, and number 1, which is Chevytron, Adam Manton, a Black Dog, June 2015, Dinah Tron, Elite Tarawai, 8-7-1-3 after the last race 11 here at Murray Bridge.